We're getting you some more breaking news right now. Highly placed sources have told India Today that her Pakistan-based columnist Meher Tarar was probed by Delhi police. Tarar came to India in March for questioning, which was conducted at a five-star hotel in Delhi. Since she's a Pakistani citizen and summons couldn't have been issued to her, SIT had requested her to join the probe. Tarar was allegedly quizzed about the bitter fight that had broken out between her and Sunanda in 2014, just before Sunanda was allegedly killed. Now, she was also probed about the allegations leveled by Nalini Singh, the noted TV journalist and Sunanda's close friend. We have Arthur who's joining us on the story. Arthur, what's the latest update?
Well, you see, Meher had volunteered to cooperate in the investigation following Delhi police had requested the Pakistan High Commission facilitate the meeting which happened in March. Now, have her at length, and all the while she said that there was a...
Okay. All right, we'll try and get more details from Arthur, but right now we can tell you that Pakistani columnist is set to be probed over her relationship with Sunanda. She was last questioned in March, but will it unlock the mystery behind Sunanda Pushkar's death? We'll have to wait and watch.